Subscribe to InfoZone channel and press the bell icon for latest videos. Hello guys, welcome back again. Now today in this video I will show you how to troubleshoot error code 1607 unable to install InstallSheet scripting runtime on your Windows. So for this guys, you open your browser. Type in the search box Net Framework. Select the latest version 4.7.2. Select download.net framework. Open the download file. After the download, hopefully it will fix your problem. So thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel.